Texting and driving kills 9 people a day, leading to 1.6 million crashes a year. It's not just the people in the front, it's the people in the back too.
That means 1 to 2 kids in your class at your school will get in a car accident because of this.
It's always okay to talk to a parent, a guardian, a friend, a sibling, whoever's driving you, about putting their phone away when they drive.
So if you're not the one driving, how can you keep yourself safe?